Smithfield Foods, one of the nation's largest pork producers, says it will shift work to another plant after a major fire damaged a packing plant outside Milwaukee. 2,000 people work at the plant, but few of them were there when the fire started last night. No injuries were reported. It's a local landmark. 100 firefighters have been battling the fire, which has been burning for more than 18 hours.